What's wrong? I know something's wrong.
You leave me every day to torture little worms.
We're not torturing worms, Sophie. If you're interested, we're modifying organisms. In this case, they happen to be worms that are blind, and we're modifying them to have vision.
You can make blind worms see?
Kinda. I mean, we can now, maybe.
You think that's a good idea?
Do you think it's a bad idea?
I think it's dangerous to play God.
Sophie, I believe in proof. There is no proof that there is some magical spirit that's invisible, living above us, right on top of us.
How many senses do worms have?
They have two. Smell and touch. Why?
So they live without any ability to see or even know about light, right? The notion of light to them is unimaginable.
Yeah.
But we humans, we know that light exists all around them, right on top of them. They cannot sense it, but with a little mutation, they do, right?
Correct.
So, Dr. I, perhaps some humans, rare humans, have mutated to have another sense, a spirit sense, and can perceive a world that is right on top of us, everywhere, just like the light on these worms.
So you're a mutant.
Mm-hmm. And I'm not the only one.